All right, here we go, guys. Seven Box Baseball Mixer. Come on up. Zero number filler time. All right, here we go, guys. Roll the dice 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, Dogfather, Schwarber on the bottom. Mayonnaise. Mayonnaise. Okay, 10 times for the numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. 2 on top, 9 on the bottom. Boom! Gypsy Queen, I think we should do it versus. If we can get past that box awake, we can do anything. You know what I mean? This is gonna be the heaviest. Well, the Bowman probably the heaviest. This is probably the second heaviest. But at least Bowman. Guys, I only got 8 more cases of Gypsy Queen. And then guess what? We'll never have to see it again. Just 8 more cases. Eight more 30 bucks cases. I'll tell you what, we should just do all 8 cases at once. Now I got another 10 cases on the way of Ellen and Ginter Chrome equipment. Don't worry about that. How about we'll do 5 cases Gypsy Queen, and 5 cases of Allen Ginter Chrome, and 5 cases of Donruss. 15 case mixer. I'm thinking a 15 case mixer here. Yeah, I mean, licenses are just dumb, really. I don't even know why they even make licenses to begin with. Yeah, where you can see the logos and stuff. That's so weird. People like that. I know, right? Last time we pulled that Derek Jeter, remember that? Alright, here we go. Good luck. Let's do it. That's not the old school one. Bryce Harper. Trout. We got an auto, Ellis, 76 of 99 for the Diamondbacks, Yorker. Rangers, Marlins, Dodgers, Cubs, and Athletics. Here we go! Vlad Jr. Auto. Oh, we're the Blue Jays. Rock boy. That's why we break 10 cases of this. That made me moan. Did you hear that? Okay, here we go. Keep going. No name. Patrick Corbin for the Nationals. Brian Johnson. I'm here. The Nationals, Jeff Scott. What did I say? Yeah, I know. Anthony. They've been trying to tell these guys. Marcus Stroman. Going 199 of 399 for the Cubs. Going up to the ninth spot. Spoonerberg. What if? Why did I say Nationals? You're not even anywhere near there. I guess that's the high for right now. Landers. There is a Jackie Robertson short print going to the Dodgers. One spot, Sammy. Thank you. What are you talking about? If it's gonna be BGS Black Label, it'll be in the big bucks, man. The Winder die cut. Man, that was fun. Did get that nice Vlad Jr. Alright, what are we doing next, guys? Let's do some Clearly. Come on, Clearly. Barry Larkin, 59 of 75 for the Red Sackers. Look for Barry. We do some Platinum Anniversary. All right. Now we're heating up. Alright, here we go. Good luck. Got a rookie Tristan McKenzie. Not numbered though for the Indians. Pick a Torp. Shane Beater here for the Indians, Jicatour. Brandon Johnson for the Diamondbacks, 22-70. Start that one at their low. Going out to Yorker. We have AJ Bruner. 43/99 autograph going out to the Mariners, Cody Keene. Remember Jay Bruner? Who all has XRCs? Olsen, 7/25, taking over the new low here, the Athletics, going out to Jay Couture. Yeah, he was a beast. Brian Johnson knows they're selling for way too much. Johnson Indians, refractor rookie. Let's do that mega box. Okay, Cavalli, you got two. Haven't done any of this before. Nice. I think this is just the mega box. Mm-hmm. Too expensive. I don't know if it's guaranteed anything. Can you guarantee me these mega? Jordan Alvarez 101 patch. Look at this. Rockets boy. Hell yeah, Rockets boy. And that's an automatic win. There is a true 101 Rockets boy with the $50 credit too. Nice, man. Congrats, man. Awesome hit. Oh, yeah, that's pretty good, guys. 19 out of 99. Cole Wilcox. The Rays. It's like, this is the worst. The worst everything in the world. We got an auto here for the Reds. Dollar Callahan. Sackers. $59.99 Ryan Mountcastle for the old Hawkinson. Bad for a mega box. Alright. Casey Mart auto for the Phillies. 5 of 50 there. Going out to Wickman. 5 of 50. Casey Martin. How do you know they were real, Tink? That is all a mystery. I'm like, what? Yeah. Mega 101? All photoshopped. You're bombing Inception. I feel like a real breaker now. Mm-hmm. Alright, here we go. There we go. 40 of 50 Emerson Hancock for the Mariners. Cody Keith. And we have a Kevin May. 360 is a new high for the Cubs. That is going to be 360 of 400. Zero spot. Semi with the new high. And we have another auto here. 48 of 50. Zach Daniels for the Astros. Alright, let's do Bowman Hobby. We'll pull that another 101. And now they're high hitting, right? They've been hitting the last couple of breaks. That's a guy. That's Lloyd Daniels. Was it Lloyd Daniels? Jesus Christ Superstar. You could get him in this? I didn't know that. I have a feeling we're gonna get a super fractor in here. Just got that feeling, you know? That'd be something. I'll tell you that. What's the odds of me pulling a super fractor, guys? About 1 to 3? All right, here we go, guys. Monster hit time, guys. Monster hit time coming up. .123/.150, Diego Patera for the Dodgers going out to Alexander. Monster hit time coming up. Where you at, bull? We got a 108/.150 Junior Sanchez for the Marlins. Base by Sammy. Sanchez. We have a Henry Mendez atomic for the Brewers. Zero cool. Here you go, zero cool. Finally got your Henry. Henry. What a weird name. Where's the auto? Will Watson and then a pink. Where's the auto here? This one is going out to the 3 spot out of English. And we got a pink there. And we've got something right here too. Pink is going to be Cole Escato. 39/199 for the Pirates. Chris Wilson. I have no idea who that is. Alright, hopefully this, I think it's a base auto. If it fits in, see, so it'll be right there. Right there, and it is. At least we got our auto. Be the first baseman. Tyler Hardman for the Yanks. Ricky. 153rd pick. Never heard of him. Remember I told you about the super fracture? I was just joking. It's gonna put it on the next break. Cool. I'll try to pull it. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. The super's in here. Come on. Alright, good luck, guys. Ricky. B. Dittmers for the Angels. Scott B. Gizetta. Nah, it wasn't a super, something else. We have a Patrick Bailey for the Giants auto going into Lowry. Orange coming up. The number to 75. Drew Romo for the Rockies. Anthony. Finally got your Drew Romo. I know he's wanted. Got a red, or that pink, I think it's pink, number to 75 for the Braves, Ian Anderson, and her auto is going to be a Justin Foscou for the Rangers. Go into the F spot, F U spot, number 6, Anthony. The Braves just got... Last pack coming in, guys. Get a white sparkly. 53 of 99 Brady's finger for the Royals, Greg Powell, and a Mick Abel for the Phillies auto going out to Wickman. And there we go. The greatest break ever. So we have Rockets Boy with a Yordan. It's almost like a super. Wait. Is it a super? I mean, it's kind of looks like one. When you look it up real close. It has those little... I don't think it is. It's very similar, though. Yeah, similar. It's not a super. It has those, like, little lines, but it's not in a circle. It kind of goes... like an octagonish way. So there we go, Ragapoy, and we have the Cubs, which is serial number filler 0. Sammy, what's this? Foil Fractor, yeah, that's what it is called. I thought I pulled a super Fractor at one tip. It's funny. It was close. Hey, I pulled a foil Fractor. Paint 1 in 71,000 years. Is that how many years it takes for a breaker to 1 in 71,600 years? It takes. You can pull one of those. Alright, here we go. Brady Singer. McAbel, Ian Anderson, Justin Poscoo, Drew Romo, Patrick Bailey, Dean Ritmers, Tyler Hardman, Escuto, Khalil Watson, Colson Montgomery, Andrew Mendez, Sanchez, Patera, Marinko, Zach Daniels, Stroman, Hancock, Casey Martin, Mountcastle, Tyler Callahan, Wilcox, Matt Olson, Randy Johnson, Jay Gruder, McKenzie, Franco, Robertson, No Name, Vlad Jr. Otto, and Adele Ellis. Oh, and Barry Larkin. Alright, guys. Home of the Foil Fractor, yeah. Just every 71,000 years, somebody gets to pull one. All right, guys.